So hello, I'm here with Candice. I'd like to know, how is it to be here in MSI? And I think you have a lot of fans in Korea too. Can you just tell us how you feel right now?
Oh, I don't know, I have fans in Korea. Because this is my, it's the first time I've been here in MSI, because I have been interviewing in the last years the world, but this is the first time I just interviewing in MSI, so I'm just feeling so good.
아, 제가 한국에 팬 있는지 몰랐네요. 사실 이게 제 첫 MSI예요. 작년에 제가 롤드컵을 했었는데 이번은 제가 첫 MSI이기 때문에 그냥 되게 좋네요. So here you do the interviews after the games. Do you do any other stuff here?
Yeah, I just shooting like a vlog to tell the audience the story every day, what I'm doing, and also what the players are doing here.
아, 인터뷰 말고도 여기서 제가 그냥 일상생활 그리고 팬들에게 어떻게 지내는지 브이로그를 하고 네, 그런 영상들을 만들고 있습니다.
So this year LPL has been franchised and you've been traveling in a lot of different regions. How was it for you?
Actually I think it's okay because we have to let all the audience around the country or like they have the opportunity to watch our LPL regular season and also have a close contact with our casters, maybe. Mm-hmm.
But personally, how was your experience during this spring split?
I think it's pretty good. And also, I have to fly all the way around our country, maybe the four cities. Kind of busy.
아, 우선 이제 많이 다니면서 항상 이제 비행기를 타고 내 도시를 돌아다니는데 약간 바쁘긴 해도 그래도 좋고요. 그리고 팬들에게는 되게 좋은 경험 좋게 바뀐 것 같아요. 왜냐면은 캐스터도 만나고 그렇게 됐기 때문에 저는 대체적으로 되게 좋다고 봅니다.
So among the city, which one has marked you the most?
I think it's Chongqing.
Why?
Because I like hot pot there. It's really dangerous.
총칭이라는 도시인데요. 음식이 맛있어서 거기가 제일 기억이 납니다.
So from next season, Beijing and another city,
Xi'an.
So they're also joining the cities. Are you worried about it because you're going to be more busy and you're going to travel a lot?
I think it's all the same because four city you have to fly all the way, but six city is like the same.
네, 그냥 똑같은 것 같아요. 뭐 네 개든 여섯 개든 비슷할 것 같습니다.
So RNG won their first split this year. How did it feel?
I feel so proud of them because Woozy had got his first like championship, and I just like very proud of him. And also they performed, I think it's pretty good here at MSI. Yesterday they got 2-0, so I'm just very happy about that.
아, 정말 자랑스럽습니다. 사실 우지도 이제 첫 타이틀을 이번에 받은 건데 MSI 와서도 성적도 좋고 어제 같은 경우도 2-0으로 렌즈에게서 그냥 되게 기뻐요.
Apparently you cried yesterday after the won against Kim Sun. Yeah. What happened? Why was it that emotional for you?
Because they have tough days in the past 3 days, and there is a lot of sayings about the players there. Not that good at international tournament, but yesterday we see they have like tagged again, and I see the team play. I think it's pretty good and it's impressive, and also I think the players, their synergies are pretty good, and also I think they have the confidence when they got this victory against Kim Zone, and they will have a better performance like into later stage or into days.
나 사실 첫 이제 첫 그러니까 day 1, 2, 3 첫 그때 날 좀 되게 힘들었어요. RNG가 그래서 사람들도 되게 말이 많았는데 어제 정말 팀 플레이도 되게 잘 맞춰주고 서로 시너지도 되게 좋았던 것 같아요. 그런 점에서 되게 기뻤고 또 이제 오늘도 되게 잘했으면 좋겠네요.
So from the Korean point of view, they think that Uzi is a really fun player, outgoing. But what do you personally think of Uzi?
I think he's like the most hardworking player and also very humble compared to the early days of his like professional and also I think he's like one of the most most strongest AD carry in the world, one of it. And we are so proud of him because he always can stand out in the international tournament, no matter it is on Worlds or MSI, maybe in regular season. He's the one that can stand out and carry the whole team and tell all the teammates to do what they need to do.
우지 선수는 정말 우선 항상 열심히 하는 선수고요. 선수 생활 시작했을 때보다 훨씬 겸손해졌어요. 그리고 우지 선수 같은 경우는 국제 대회 와서도 흔들리지 않고 정말 캐리라고 보여줄 수 있는 그런 새체 원딜이라고 생각합니다. This year the Worlds is going to happen in Korea. So, have you ever been to Korea and what are your expectations about this tournament?
Actually, I haven't had the opportunity to go to Korea, but I'm so excited about that because I know that like I would like to see how the Korean fans are doing there. Maybe their the studio or the stadium for LCK. I think I have to like to sit around and to see all the fans there and also the players there or experience Korea.
사실 제가 한국 갈 기회가 단 한 번도 없었어요. 그래서 이번에 되게 기대가 되고요. 또 특히 한국 팬들 정말 만나보고 싶고 그냥 이제 많이 구경도 하고 네, 많은 기대가 되네요.
So last question. So here at MSI, there are so many Chinese fans in the crowd. So do you feel a bit at home here?
I think yes, because every time we were going to the international tournament, wherever is North America or Europe or anywhere in the world, we always have a lot of Chinese fans just cheering for our LPL teams. I feel so proud of them, and I also would like to thank them for everything they have done for the teams and support the players. Also, they just hear we're feeling we're just at home.
네, 좀 그런 것 같네요. 저희가 정말 어딜 가든지 뭐 미국이나 유럽 팬들도 있지만 항상 중국 팬들이 있던 것 같아요. 그래서 항상 그 팬들에게 감사드리고요. 항상 응원을 해주셔서 너무 감사드립니다.